Its malevolence blasts me like the frozen breath of the crevasse. With an effort, I jerk my head towards camp. I hear the wind roaring over the saddle. When I turn back to the crevasse, the figure is gone. But it was there. I saw it. And worse than that, it saw me.